Hi, I'm Allie Sealander from the Geoscience Studio at the University of Texas at Dallas. You might have seen some of our videos on YouTube. Our studio teaches undergraduate geoscience students how to convey the complexity of the Earth through the creative process of video making. Oftentimes, we hire some of these students to join the Geoscience Studio team to make even more videos. In fact, the video you're watching right now was made by one of our past students, Zach Clowdus, who's been making videos with us for the past several years. Since we started in 2016, we have expanded beyond the classroom to collaborate with geoscientists from all over who want us to help them make a video that explains their work to as wide of an audience as possible. An important benefit of doing this is providing high-quality, up-to-date information to underserved students and communities that may encounter obstacles when trying to access sound scientific information. You might be thinking, what does this have to do with me? Well, maybe you need a video to help explain your research in a simple way to non-experts, and if you do, we're here to help. One example of this is the broader impacts component of National Science Foundation grants, which requires that proposers explain how the science project benefits society and how they will share some of their results with the public. Broader impacts efforts can differ a lot. There is a clear opportunity for geoscientific videos to help address many of these goals. We believe that what we do, producing geoscientific videos and disseminating these through our YouTube channel, is very effective geoscience outreach. We want to work closely with researchers to make videos about their research that can be easily shared with and understood by students and the public. We want to work with you to tell the story of your science, and we know how to do this well. If you'd like to learn more, check out the description under this video for links to some of our past projects. And feel free to reach out if you have any questions.